know, like 484 gigabit, you can point out. Then the second unit, 45,000 series is a 4U. This is a 6U. 4U means four of this. That's how tall, not including the power supply. Okay, 6U means six of this. Yeah, not including the power supply. So, which means that I can have one module, 48 port, all fiber. I can replace it all fiber. Another module, 48 port, all gigabit. Another module, firewall. I can place in a firewall. Another module, router. Those were really expensive. Okay, most of the time we use it as a core switch or distribution switch if there are multiple buildings. But if your company is only one floor, you don't need those. Okay, don't overkill. Don't recommend those because it's really expensive. If your company is only one floor, just use this as your core switch. Okay? Then the switches, the models of the switches here are normally 2960. If the company has budget, like those government agencies like schools, hospitals, they normally use 3750. Okay? So far, they try to use the latest. Okay, 3750 they try to purchase gigabit, 48 port, 3750, and it's also a PoE. Anyone heard about PoE before? PoE? Yes? No? PoE is power over Ethernet. Have you noticed, do you have an IP phone in your office? IP phone? A wireless router? Yeah? Okay. So normally they need a power supply. You like your cordless phone or